Britain, St Regis, Western and W hotels, has been breached for the past 4 years. Marriott said it was working to help those affected. Passenger groups have reacted to the decision to increase rail fares by an average of 3.1% from January. It means that season tickets will rise by around £100. The industry body, the Rail Delivery Group, said the extra money was needed.
Modernist painters, and all of this was caught in a live broadcast by the BBC. Let's just hear it. like?
The arts, but as an independent voice in a country where the government has autocratic instincts. It's not easy. This is slam poetry in Hungarian. And the performer, Peter Molnar, says it's one of the few areas where there's complete freedom of expression here these days. He ought to know. He was a founding member of Fidesz with the Prime Minister Viktor Orban. But he left years ago. And now, you sense, he finds his old friend a little alarming.
Public space, which is not controlled by the government directly or indirectly, is getting tighter and tighter. But what's happening in Hungary, in my view, is not a dictatorship, and Viktor Orban is not a dictator. Although the government has been seizing control over a growing part of the media system in Hungary, there are still numerous media outlets which are very critical of the government.
So in the arts and in the media, the instinct of Hungary's Viktor Orban is to control and to silence opposing voices. He worries his fellow European leaders. It's clear they don't really know how to handle a man who, like Erdogan in Turkey, Putin in Russia, acquires democratic legitimacy from the ballot box without having real democratic instincts. Billy Elliot is an unlikely casualty in a battle for the soul of this country. So here to end is a little more of Billy's soundtrack. And remember, this won't be heard anytime soon in Viktor Orban's Hungary.
Reader, I get through around 15 books a month. Where is the value?